Okay, here they want to know what is the vertex and what is the axis of symmetry. Well, again, the vertex is the highest or lowest point, or the turning point of the parabola. Here, that's this point, right? So that's back 2, 1, 2, and down 1, 2, 3. So that's -2, -3. That's the vertex. So it's either choice 1 or 2. 3 and 4 don't have that for a vertex. And the line of symmetry is the line, or the axis of symmetry, is a line of symmetry that cuts your parabola in 2 equal pieces, and it always goes through the vertex. So here this line is x equals -2, right? If it was y equals -2, that would be a horizontal line here, where the height is always at -2. So we need a vertex of -2, -3, and an axis of symmetry of x equals -2.